And that's my job. You're about to face a tsunami. The press, your new family, your mom's needs.
Exactly. That's why I need a job.
You'll get one, but it'll take a little time to set up a brand new life. Social Security card, birth certificate.
Can you help?
I'd be honored to, if Alexis will have me. And if she promises to do exactly what I tell her.
I don't think she's ever made that promise before.
Now, the press are in a frenzy. We've got to get in front of the story, control the narrative. That's the only way they'll leave you alone. Don't worry about that. I got that.
That's the last thing I'm worried about. I'm more worried about meeting my new family.
I can help with that, too. If you need me, I'll be there.
We may be the smallest chapter in attendance, but with a more concerted effort, I don't see a reason in the world we couldn't get Brother Garvey's notice.
What kind of effort?
Well, it's less effort and more efficiency, sister. For example, minimal socializing would increase the amount of visitations, thereby creating an overall increase in donations and membership.
Given that you've had so much success at your earlier posting, perhaps, Brother Eli, you would be good enough to accompany Sister Gwen and I on our route today. Help us to identify any areas of inefficiency.
Well, I'm sure you good ladies wouldn't want me underfoot.
Oh, you would be no such thing. And what a testament it would be to Brother Garvey to know that he has men who lead by example.
Well, it would be my pleasure.
So much to do in so little time, Brother Eli. Keep up.
Can we kindly cut the shit, Sister Massey? I had no more say in my appointment than you did the appointed man. But don't you think it's time we stop testing each other? The UNIA is quite clear on the role of its nurses. Educate our people on good health. Enlighten.
I didn't start out delivering babies and tending to broken bones. But when you're faced with that kind of need, how are you supposed to turn your back on that?
What does this have to do with the UNIA?
Brother Garvey says that we are supposed to create our own opportunities. Why should our people walk miles to a city hospital that shuts the door in their face whenever the mood strikes? We need our own clinics. If you would just look at my plans.
You know, there's a reason why you're in the uniform and I'm in the suit. There are roles to be obeyed, Marlene. And I strongly suggest you start playing yours.
You know, Brother Garvey's promoted a woman to the top spot. Head of international organization.
Henrietta? That is pure public relations.
Maybe. Or maybe the line between suits and uniforms is thinning out.
Brother Garvey will promote whoever he wishes. Wherever he wishes. But I am his emissary in Saint Antoine. And my answer is no.
He said what?
We
what?
We have to finish the job.
Finish your job?
Nice, no. I can help you.
No, Terry, I didn't sign up for this.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You don't have to.
You signed up for it fucking last week.
No, Terry.
You don't think you signed up for this?
No.
No?
No, I did not sign up for this. You fucking do it.
I fucking do it?
Yeah, you fucking do it.
I fucking do it.
Yeah.
No, you do it, baby. This is it. This is it, baby.
Fuck you, Terry.
Just fucking do it.
Fuck you, Terry. I'm not fucking doing it.
Get over here.
No.
Okay. All right, I got something.
Nazali nakadopona yo. Nganga nangai hatia yangu bakisi.
The victim was a white female, found nude and asphyxiated. The body was posed, which is consistent with every body to date.
A rare 90-watt light bulb was found inserted in one of our earlier victims, fully intact. The level of precision is disturbing. Both items appear to be random.
Officer Lopez. I'm Vanessa Keller.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Sorry about all of this.
It's not your fault, believe me.
He got aggressive when I tried to take him in, so I had to get aggressive back. Doctor said he's okay, just needed some stitches.
Just so you know, I have a friend at BPD. He called me and told me what happened.
Right.
How long have you been on the job?
5 years.
It's great training. In fact, a good friend of mine is with the FBI, assistant director. He started as a cop.
Oh, really? I actually applied to the FBI last month.
Oh. Well, if there's anything I can do to help,